Welcome back, everyone. It's EvanHusa57 here. I am back on Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. So this is going to be episode 3 of my playthrough of the campaign. I'm currently doing it co-op. At the moment, I am joined by a friend, Dirty. Possibly we'll be joined by some other friends later on. And basically, all I've done is pick up one medal and land the helicopter, well, on top of a cliff. That's it. So, let's get started. Party chat's already included. Alright, Dirty, we are ready. Oh, I definitely do not want to fly that, though. Yeah, let me out.
Okay, that works.
I was trying to get on the stupid platform. Minor technicality, some technical difficulties with the helicopter.
Also, let's see. I say we go there first and just work our way from there over to that last story.
Yeah, that's fine. Story lines, yes. Do the unknown location, then, side mission up here, food parcels, I'll mark it. Not sure which is technically closer. Technically the side mission's a little bit closer, but we might as well grab the unknown location and hope for ammo.
The unknown location's more to the left of it, where if we hit that one, if we do the side mission first, we have to go left, and then we have to cut right.
Yeah, let's go to the unknown location, because I'm low on rounds.
Hopefully there's a resupply here. Ah, shit, there's a bunch of people on the island, too. Is there a chopper on it? There's a chopper on it. There's a chopper on it. Alright, we're gonna parachute in.
Apparently you can't actually parachute in from that altitude. I have my parachute unlocked, and my guy literally just jumped off the helicopter and fell straight down. Like, no option to drop parachute or anything.
I made it on the island.
That's a thing. I'm gonna check real quick and make sure I do have my parachute. I do have my parachute? Okay. Well, looks like I will be doing some cross country, and I will be there shortly.
Fill the drone up, see if I can find these guys.
Yeah, that was kind of fucked up. I literally just like stood up and dropped straight to my death.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot.
Good thing I spent a point upgrading my stamina.
Oh, you get an achievement from marking people.
Yeah, I think you gotta mark like 100 people with the drone and there's an achievement. Mark 100 people with your binoculars and there's an achievement. There's an achievement for interrogating so many people. There's several different achievements. Like, all the achievements in this game are relatively easy. The only ones that I'm not so sure about are going to be explosive-related ones.
Well, the island's cleared. Just gonna come get all the resources over here and then...
Yeah. Sorry about that. My guy is slow as hell in the water.
Oh, good.
What? I thought you said this was clear.
It was up until about 2 seconds ago when fucking reinforcements decided, let's go check this island out real quick.
Well, unless they call in reinforcements.
Well, everyone was dead. I don't know what to tell you. There's nobody left on the ground. The chopper's fucking...
it just showed up then. That's what you're saying.
Yeah.
Fuego, apáguenlo, busque refuerzo. More reinforcements incoming? You got to be kidding me.
Oh, who's this over here?
Alright. Somebody that we have to interrogate.
We have to interrogate that guy.
Alright. I'm gonna grab these supplies. Maybe if we can stay hidden. I don't have any kind of like rocket launchers or LMGs or anything to take that guy down with. Was that it? Just two supplies?
Yeah.
It's still showing something on my map. Oh, here it is.
This thing does have guns on it. I'm just gonna go up and try to get him with the fucking chopper. You hopping on?
No, I'll stay on the ground. Alright. Wait for him to stop moving. Okay, that worked.
That was, really easy. Thought it'd be a lot harder than that with this chopper.
You just kind of aim and there it is.
Yeah, I just kind of like pointed it at him and the chopper just did the rest for me. Am I not touching the ground right here? What the hell's going on? Fucking barrels? You gonna go swim for a swim?
Yeah, because I wanted to try and take those guys out before they noticed you, but they noticed you. I have a limited amount of sniper rifle ammo left. Congratulations, you killed the forest.
Alright, so that thing's really good for taking other choppers, but when it comes to fucking people, it's fucking worthless. There you go.
And I'm out of sniper ammo now, officially.
Oh shit. Are we supposed to take that chopper out? Holy crap, supposed to take that chopper out. Hurry him get to the chopper.
Well, we're not supposed to take it out, we're supposed to hijack it. We failed.
How is he supposed to hijack it if he's way the fuck over there?
He flew when the guys here started looking at you. Like that side mission failed right there. Fuck, dude.
The chopper was so fucking far away, that's not even cool.
Well, the only thing we can do is the next unknown location that's right here.
Now who's
and there's air support.
That is truly something else, dude. I think I'm lagging. I think that's what's going on.
I don't know, dude. But I know you just went way past our fucking unknown location. Like, way fucking past it. And alerted everything on the map.
Yo, what the fuck is up with this camera angle?
I have no shot on it.
Shooting straight? Dude, this is ridiculous. My fuck.
And I'm dead because I can't deploy my parachute. Yeah, this is fucking lagging, dude. This game is definitely fucking lagging right now. I jumped out, can't deploy my parachute. What the fucking hell, game? Alright, well, we're going to have to retry that side mission, but you can't take the gunship. Because that just drew way too much attention way too quickly.
I wasn't even anywhere near that fucking island. I don't know how the hell they saw me from that far away.
The one dude was in the woods and you just started shooting your ass.
The people in the woods, that they're still like
a mile doesn't matter away
from that fucking island.
I guess they heard the gunfire and that's all that matters. And I have absolutely zero sniper round. So far, I've died from falling out of a helicopter, not being able to deploy my parachute into water, and also from jumping out of the helicopter, again not being able to deploy my parachute, so I pretty much was a human missile into the side of the mountain.
I have like fucking 20 guys running up this mountain to get to me. There's something weird going on. Not, what the fuck?
What did you alert, dude?
Holy hell. I'm there's nothing fucking near me. And these people are just seeing me from across the map.
Yeah, something's definitely fucked up. Definitely. Alright, you need to like hide in the ocean. Because now we're being hunted. There's no way we're going to be able to do that side mission as well.
I can't even do anything. If I'm on the ground, they fucking see me.
No. We can do it. We just got to lose both patrols. You're going towards the side mission. I'm not going towards the side mission. I'm going towards the unknown location.
I'm running away from the people chasing me on the fucking mountain.
Well, just giving you a heads up that was the direction you were heading.
The game is starting to fuck with me.
Whew. Almost seen me. That would not have been good. Sometimes I hate using the binoculars. I just can't find people with the binoculars. Like, I'm staring right at them and it just doesn't mark. Like, I can't see their head, I can see their body, but they don't get marked.
I had that trouble fucking everything. So, like, I'm being hunted even though I'm further away from it than you are.
Okay. Now I have zero rounds for my sniper. I'm trying to clear this with only an assault rifle.
I'm telling you, there's something wrong with this game right now.
We should be clear of the hunt zone.
I'm being hunted right now, and I was fucking further back than you were behind a...
Oh, yeah, we're being hunted. Of course, dude, we're being hunted. Don't charge in there. There's people I haven't marked yet, dude. La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado. Please don't die from the fall. God damn it.
How'd you die?
From the fall, apparently.
Can't get up there either. Where the hell did you fall from? You're like at the top of the cliff.
I fell from like fucking 10 feet up above the other cliff. It's retarded.
I'm not gonna be able to get up to you.
You're right next to me, dude. You're standing at my dead body.
What? No. On my screen, you're literally at the top of this cliff right here.
Yeah, you're like 3 feet behind me right now. Wow. This game is fucked right now. Completely fucked. Yeah, you're literally 5 meters away from my dead body when it said respawn. Like, so stupid. Alright, come on, guys. Get your servers fixed. This is pretty shitty.
The fucking cliff. Like, there was no way I could get to you.
First of all, I shouldn't have died from that fall. I literally made that jump, you know, last night many times. Worse jumps than that. Like, that's some grade A shit right now. I don't know if their servers are just not working right or what's going on. Well, this episode I feel like I should have titled it The Dying. Yeah, it's almost like the NPCs are lagging a bit. Like, he started to notice me, and he wasn't even looking at me. And there's a helicopter flying around, but I don't know exactly what faction it is. Don't know where the last guy is.
He's right here cowering.
Why was he cowering? Like, what the fuck? Was he so afraid of your very presence that he just was cowering? Oh, I got some gas. There's a file over here for us. Come on, let me in. I also have to change headset batteries real quick, too. I'm getting word about some Argentine politicians who are... And the thing that I wanted most, ammo. The theory about corruption in Argentina has some legs. I don't think anything about the get-together is set in stone, but I'll probably get involved in the shindig at some point. Like usual, Carzita's doing all the work for now. That kid hasn't learned to keep his mouth shut, so I'm sure in a couple of days I'll be able to tell you which politicians are on the guest list. In the meantime, can you look into these rumors? I'm hearing that the rebels in Bolivia might start working with the rebels in Peru. That's not the kind of shit I like. Alright, I got my C4, I got my sniper rounds back. All right, we're in business now. Just changing batteries real quick. Are we trying to get rid of Santa Blanca just so Pat Katari and his guys can take over? I mean, I know it's a possibility. I'm not a total idiot. But Pat Katari needs to find other allies, man.
What? This boat is filled with water.
All right, good to go now. And that's not a chopper, that's a boat.
Yeah, that's what I said. This boat is filled with water.
Oh, I thought you said that there was another chopper. Why is this boat filled with water and still floating?
That's what I just said.
What the fucking hell is going on here? I think we broke the game. Even the water's not working the way it's supposed to.
Can we get up right there?
I don't think we can climb it. There's a path. Negative? There's not a path over here. This whole side's a cliff.
Oh, right here.
No, I already tried to go up there. It won't let you.
For real? It's like not even as high as my head, though. That's crap.
Yeah, it seems like some ledges in this game you can climb, and other ledges you should be able to climb, you can't. Like this one. Should be able to jump up right here, but I can't. It's like, oh no, you can't climb that. What the hell? What gives?
Oh my god. My guy just straight up jumped off the fucking rock. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude. It's like you can't climb. Rock climbing in this game is not a thing.
But my dude just straight up, like, instead of jumping up the rock. Oh. Spawn me up here. Just kill yourself.
I have no intention of killing myself again. Thank you. You're running into a patrol, too, by the way. And you are now hunted by said patrol. Awesome. And fantastic, because that's a side mission up there that we can't alert.
Nope. It's fine. It's one of the ones that have to blow up the damn door.
Well, there's a shit ton of you fucking bastards over here. God, they take a lot of bullets to drop, that's for sure.
Oh, I just ran from them.
Yeah, they followed you. We have to lose them before we can do the mission. They'll never find me up here. That patrol's lost.
All right, let's do a sad mission.
Just be careful, they're still down there. And
what are you doing?
Trying to get a spot on these people.
No, they're into the building.
I know they're into the building. That's why I was trying to ping. I was trying to ping it. I'm going to make them think we're breaching from multiple angles, so hang on.
How am I supposed to get upstairs?
Guess you can't. Parachute?
No, you take that door, I'll take this door.
Upstairs. That works, I suppose.
There we go.
Too easy. I'm getting more ammo first.
Alright.
Can't. Stuck on. Careful, there's like an invisible wall by the ammo crate that you get stuck on. You already got a skill point marked, and I'll mark another skill point. And then we can always go back to that food mission that we failed. Trying to set us down like over here on the ridge.
I guess I'm trying to do like right here.
I'm not gonna jump out because I'll probably die again. Really? I can't see anybody? You gotta be kidding me.
I don't see anyone either. What the fuck?
Are they gonna leave this undefended?
Oh, here we go. I got one guy.
One guy. Well, darn.
Yeah, 'cause he stepped out of the house.
Oh, they're all under this rock cover. That's the issue.
Oh.
Okay.
I got them all now. I'll get that captain first.
Need to take out the guy by the gate that's by himself.
You take left, I'll take right.
Hang on. They're, I think, gonna kill themselves with rebels. They're moving around.
I can't tag any more people like it. Take out number one.
Dude, the guy's dead. Like, he got run over by a truck. That dude is behind cover. Not anymore. He's straight in the swimming pool now. Yeah, check this guy out. Just fucking starfish in the middle of the road. Go ahead and reload real quick. I want to check out and see what happened to the guy that's in the pool. Oh, his body's gone. That's lame. That's really lame. I shot him and he did a backflip into the pool, but his body's gone.
I only got any chopper.
Alright, well, we got supplies, we got a skill point. We're gonna have some more ammo. It's a little buggy on letting us interact with shit. I guess we'll go ahead and do everything that's right there where we're flying to and then come back for that side mission that bugged out on us.
Oh, we have to do one that with that. We have to do it without being seen at all.
Okay.
There's gonna be another one.
Well, land here and let's...
Yes, I'm done.
Pretty sure we've already been detected. Yeah. Hang on, they're on us.
There's a dude inside this house. I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to land. He's right there. He's a sniper.
Is he looking towards us? Which way is he looking at?
Literally looking towards our freaking helicopter. Take him out with your pistol if you still need.
No, I already got that achievement.
Okay. Now, we're going to have to do this slow. I'm going to go for the achievement for marking with binoculars. See if I can see anyone that isn't already marked. I see two at the front gate. One to the far left. Anyone else is behind a building or out of view right now? Far left is dead.
I guess you want to take out the guys at the front real quick?
Yeah, as long as you don't see anyone else. I need a better position, though.
There's a freaking one
palm tree. Trying to move around where the palm tree ain't. Alright, I have a shot on one. Two is obscured.
Right. Take your shot and I'll take mine.
Alright. There's another one to the left.
All yours.
Trying to see. Still can't see anybody inside the compound yet. We should be okay.
Oh, no, there's marks over there.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely people inside the compound.
There's one. There they are. Alright, I got. Oh, wait, no, there's one more. There we go. They're all right down below, though. Like, we can literally do everything in the house that we need to do and then get out of here.
I think the skill point and stuff might be down below. Or there's some supplies down below, at least. And there's a file. File is on the left side.
Well, that was a politician's room, right?
I don't know. I don't see anything yet. I'm just grabbing the skill points. The main stuff that we came here for. Skill points, supplies.
How are you supposed to get in here?
Don't know. Guards might have like a security key.
Come over here to the window.
I'm coming. Hang on. Didn't want to spook the enemies. I can't exactly use C4, you know? Oh my. Do we seriously have to record this? Like, wow. You need to be punished. Maybe she'll kill him. I vote for her to kill him. How about you?
You wanna kill him?
No, I said I vote for her to kill him. I'm pretty sure we'll fail if we kill him.
I was gonna say I'm down to throw a grenade in there.
Well, that would be a explosive conclusion. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm going back up to the chopper right now.
Now this time we gotta land hell a freaking far away from that damn other chopper.
Yeah.
So literally all we were doing is going in there to get some dirty video.
Pretty much.
Alright, we are literally gonna have to land a mile away and stay away from that stupid gunship. We definitely don't need the heat from that thing. Would be nice to hijack it, but...
The hill I want to land on, there's a purple spots there.
just keep going towards the... Keep going towards the beach where it... Like, we can get closer than where we are.
I'm thinking right here on this ledge right here.
Yeah. Should be far enough away that the unads won't hear us. Not that the weird hovering gunship is not at all out of the ordinary. Yeah, you should be able to land here. You get any closer, you're gonna spook them. This is the one where they're in the damn bushes.
Yeah, I only see those two. I think the other guy's in the building.
This is the one where the fall freaking killed me last time.
That's in the dry. compass to mark that last guy real quick.
I'm gonna try and find a way down.
There we go. Alright, I got them all. No! I lived. No fucking way.
How the hell did you live?
I have no idea.
What? Oh, I was gonna say, watch, I'm gonna die. Alright, so there's only three dudes guarding this thing. It shouldn't be that damn difficult to do.
Let's take out the two closest to the chopper first, and then the other guy that's behind this wall we'll take care of later.
Yep. Alright. But the guy keeps going behind the chop.
You take that one, I can get the other one.
Okay. Got him.
On your shot.
The other one should spook. Not that it helped him very much. Yeah, see, this is exactly where we were when that helicopter decided it was gonna just do its own thing.
Are you in?
Yep. We are good to go. See, what's this mission gonna give us?
These bigger ones with the jets on them, they're fucking way harder to fly.
Well, they're way faster, so, yeah. There's that, which we're just gonna drop off. Why do we have a comms tools mission still in the other zone? It's so weird. It's like glitched out for us. In the zone we cleared, we have a comms tool. Alright, looks like we will be assaulting the boss of this location next.
Alright.
Now, the bad news is there's absolutely no good way to get there. Let's see, do we have everything for this area? Yes, we do. Only 4 of 6 missions, though. Unlock mission by investigating and doing already unlocked missions. Okay, so it must unlock after we kill the boss. Now, are they going to be kind enough to give us a chopper over here?
Oh, I see what you're talking about. They just drove through that territory. Now it's over here in the other one.
There's a chopper parked very precariously over here. The only way that I see of assaulting that is to go in by sea. Either by sea or by air, really high air, and parachute in.
You think we could just take this chopper?
Well, I mean, we got the reward, right?
Oh no, I didn't notice there was another chopper over here.
Oh, that's what I just said. There's a chopper perched over here.
I didn't hear you.
Just like fucking chilling. I don't even know what kind of chopper it is. It's just a black helicopter. Sitting over here in the weeds, like somebody ditched it. Somebody didn't want it. It's like, nope, it's defective. Probably gonna blow up as soon as we get off the ground here. Hey, we could play some golf.
You wanna parachute in?
I'm thinking that's our best bet, but you're gonna have to get a hell of a lot higher than that to be undetected.
Oh, yeah, I will.
With my luck, I'll just drop straight into the water and die. Because it's a very small island. The funny thing is, remember, that's the island we were already on last night after we did the plane landing?
Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
We should be good. Now, too bad I can't just hang here and use my binoculars.
Shit.
You're gonna drop into them, aren't you?
No, I fucking landed in the water to try to get away from them. I got away from them, we're good.
Well, you opened kind of low.
I wanted to land next to those damn choppers.
Yeah, that's what I meant. You opened your chute kind of low.
No, I was on the opposite side. I would have made it, but I was on the opposite side and all of them would have seen me as I was coming in.
I'm literally already got the spot I'm aiming for. I mean, I opened my chute way higher than I actually really needed to.
Oh. Man, these motherfuckers ain't gonna make it easy for me, are they? There we go, I got a spot.
Now you're gonna have to take your time a bit. I'm trying to land right on the back side of this helicopter pad. Just like I did last night. Ding, dong, done. Nobody knows I'm here.
Alright, walked everybody.
Alright, let's get the busting skulls. I'll neutralize the one up here by the helicopter so they can't put up any air support. The dust. I'm surprised they don't have guard dogs in this game, aren't you?
Yeah, it's actually kind of surprising.
Like, you'd think they would have them.
Oh, well, I just saw a chick that you thought was naked yesterday. I just saw the same bitch.
Okay. It's like, what the hell, you know? I swear for a split second, it looks like she's naked. They're spooked, but they don't know where we are. They don't even know we're here yet. Dude, this guy just came sprinting towards me. Still didn't notice me.
Oh, what the fuck? They see me. They're gonna start shooting me pretty soon. I'm in the middle of interrogating the guy. I'm not sure if I'm being shot or not. I hear the gunshots. My screen's shaking.
Yeah, he's just a very bad shot right now. U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface. What do you want from me? I want a list of names. I want to shoot you. That's what I want. Visited your little resort. I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, fine. You didn't get this from me, but all the guest info start on a server, okay? And he done. Where is our server? Our server is over here.
I mean, our server. Yeah, I'm not.
Where do we have to go?
Oh.
Now, I don't know about you, but I barely used up any ammunition at all. So I'm just gonna grab a chopper. Since every one of these has guns those up bullets. Here. I should have put C4 on my chopper.
Okay, server. Alright, I'm parachuting in.
Gonna go ahead and drop them a little present.
Oh, motherfucker, I think I might be stuck down here. You gotta be freaking kidding me. There we go. Oh, this is gay.
You got stuck?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm stuck down here. Yeah, you can't mountain climb this game to save your fucking life. Shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
That's okay, Dirty. You can just fast travel to me. I'm exactly where we're supposed to be. It's all good. Well, I wouldn't go as far to say I'm exactly where we're supposed to be. I dropped my helicopter into their base. Why can you not travel?
I can't fast travel to you either.
Why? What's wrong?
Because I'm too close to people.
Oh. Yeah, just back off a bit. We'll be fine.
I'm gonna go up in this fucking tower and start spying everybody.
They do have a jammer somewhere. Not entirely sure.
They're pissing me off. Really? Fucking bulletproof window? Are you fucking kidding me?
It's okay, Dirty. Calm down. We got this shit. You alerted him, though.
Pissing me off. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, just swim.
I'm
just swim away. Just swim away.
No, just swim away. Listen to my complaint here. I'm shooting this little tiny window here. It's fucking bulletproof. So I scoot over, try to shoot out the door. I have a perfect shot on the guy. My bullet drop is so fucking low. It's literally hitting the railing that's at my knees. Like, come on.
Well, damn. And I think they're calling in reinforcements.
I can't even leave this fucking lighthouse thing.
Yeah, you're gonna want to, get out of there.
I can't get out of here. Anytime I go anywhere near the door, they're just, like, constantly throwing grenades at the fucking door to get out. I can't go to the roof because literally everything on the roof is fucking bulletproof, even the fucking sky itself.
Damn. Well, I just snuck in past the front gate. I'm gonna leave us a getaway vehicle here in a minute. Alright, we got a getaway vehicle. No way to turn off these lights, unfortunately. Whatever. Alright, what do you got for me, Intel? Anything? As far as what's over there? Because there's a jammer somewhere.
A fucking rocket launcher. That's really annoying.
I want me a rocket launcher. Okay, the good news and bad news. I finally
killed enough of them.
They're all looking at you. Found the jammer.
I'm pretty sure there's not that many people left.
Is that you dropping mortar strikes?
No, that's them on me. Fuck, I'm about to die. God damn it, dude. That dude just shot me through a building. That's fucking cool.
Alright, hang on.
Like, I literally see bullets coming out of the fucking walls of the building. Right here.
Hang on, let me find out what we're dealing with. I'm on my way to you.
Now there's people here. As soon as you come around that corner, there's a guy hiding right next to the window, right below it, and there's a guy in the hallway. He just ran back.
Yeah, he ran. Didn't see me, but he ran. He seen his buddy get dropped, and that was the end of it. Alright, well, there's a lot of reinforcements coming in.
Dude, I don't know. How are they shooting me through this building, dude? This game is really trying to piss me off.
I honestly don't have an idea how they're shooting you through the building. There's a massive patrol coming behind us, though.
Yep, I'm watching your back.
We have,
a fucking rocket launcher with infinite ammo. I just got shot through a fucking building again, dude.
Yeah, these buildings, these walls are plaster. Apparently you can shoot through it, because I can shoot through it. Some are wearing body armor as well, just so you know. The lieutenants are wearing body armor.
I don't care what they're wearing. If I'm getting shot through a fucking whole building, there's something wrong with this picture.
Alright, I triple tapped the lieutenant. You on the ground floor?
Yeah. Right at the stairs where you walked up at.
Alright. We just force your head through the ground there, you'll be okay. This is so weird. There's a guy here, but I can't find him. Alright, we're clear. Finally. Where's my ammo? There's an ammo dump inside this building, actually. Can't climb the rock, apparently. Now there is a badass as hell chopper.
You know where the server's at?
No, I have no idea where the server's at. Right now I'm trying to find this freaking enemy that's over here.
Oh, I found it. I just walked in the room and found it.
Oh, there he is. He was alerted to our presence. No wonder why he's just sitting there chilling.
Oh, I guess I'll defend the fucking area.
Gunships inbound. There's only two base entry points here at the bottom. I have planted landmines. And there's no real roof access per se. Well, I think all we have to do is survive, because there's landmines on the ground, so we're good. The helicopters are carrying snipers, though. Like, they're actually carrying proper snipers. You don't have a rocket launcher or anything, do you?
I wish.
Well, I successfully blew up a building. Didn't hit anybody with it, though. Yeah, this is just about hiding at the moment. This is actually the easiest defend mission ever.
There's two choppers.
Yeah, two choppers. Each chopper has snipers on it. Sounds like somebody found my landmine.
No, I blew up a chopper.
Oh.
And the other trap is about to go down. There it is.
Now it says retrieve the VIP list.
Motherfucker. There we go.
New glasses unlocked, 3 skill points. And the Lefama Nada thingy mabobber, whatever the fuck you want to call that. All right, let's see if it's better than the G36, though. What do you think? Lefama Buing Gunsmith. Okay, it's basically a... Oh, this should be one that you would like. It's like a chopped down, gold-plated, blinged out, I want to say M249, but it looks like it's using a frickin' 30-aught or 308 cartridge, not a 556 cartridge. Cool looking, but I'm not going to use it. I can't suppress it. You can't modify it at all. And might as well watch the video.
Are you in? No, you're not.
No, I was just watching what this video is. Alright, let's see what this badass gunship can do.
Alright, let's see. Got everything's completed here.
Oh, I'm not actually on a gun. That's annoying.
You should be able to hit B.
Yeah, it doesn't put me on a gun. No, it just puts me on another seat in the helicopter. We should go to the area that's slightly south and to the right. Difficulty 2, Okoro.
All right.
So let's just fly into that territory.
You're right next to it?
Yeah, we're right next to it. And it's the lowest difficulty area of the areas that we're in. So we'll start with Okoro. I'm just going to put a waypoint for shits and giggles. How do you have a mission? I don't have a mission.
What do you mean? It's right here.
Okay. It didn't pop up for me. No, it didn't pop up for me, but whatever.
Oh, there's a fucking helipad there. Shit.
We definitely want to save this bird. You landed us at a helipad with a guard. Nothing like our own security, right?
Oh shit, my shit's on automatic.
Yeah, I never roll on automatic.
Yeah, I switched it to automatic to kill those damn choppers.
I always roll semi-auto, but I suppose for helicopters it would be advisable to throw out some more firepower. Oh, damn, there's snipers all over the place, dude. Holy crap.
Oh, shit, I threw a grenade. Oh, I lived. Holy fuck. I don't know how I lived through that.
Fucking counter sniping bitches over here. Now, where's the dude that we can't see is what I want to know.
Oh, I guess I'm just gonna hit this.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to assault it because I don't know where. the rest of the snipers are.
Oh shit, I forgot to short circuit the damn fuse box. Get ready to run. You gotta run. The whole place is gonna blow up.
I don't think it's gonna blow up. They got a helicopter coming in too. God damn, I'll tell you, fucking trying to climb shit in this game is retarded.
Yep. I would have to agree with you there. I'm getting hit by snipers, you gotta hurry up and get in.
Oh, just go away.
I'm gonna fucking die. A sniper's gonna shoot me and I'm gonna blow the fuck up.
Hey, he's literally behind rocks right now.
My shit is puffing up black smoke, like.
Black. Well, go back. Go back and get the actual gunship that we have. Drone, I want night vision capability on it.
Wait, what's that B? What'd you mark at B?
I didn't even know I had a mark up right now. B is nothing.
Oh,
we didn't get. I didn't have a waypoint, but we have an unknown location. We have unknown location and lieutenant and shit, so we have other shit. Thermal is a touch of a weird mode.
I liked it.
It's really weird to see the environment, though.
I'm trying to talk to this guy and he's fucking running away. Oh my fucking god.
I'll just go with night vision.
There we go.
7 weapon and accessory positions. Why not? I mean, I'll take 7 weapons, won't you?
Yeah.
The only thing I don't like about thermal is it's, everything's basically just blue. Straight blue.
Yeah, true.
Night vision works well for me. There's a file over here. Now let's see what's in this town. Really? Nothing in the town? Like, at all? I find that really hard to believe, but okay. Then let's do what we normally do. Let's clear north. So, unknown location, then the weapon case, another weapon part, major intel that's right on the border. You didn't...
Wait, you wanna go north first?
Why not,
I wanna hit all these intel things first. That way we know where everything's at on here.
Oh, that's major intel. It's only missions. That only gives us missions.
No, it's an intel cache.
Go for it. It's major intel. If you look where we go north, we can get... fuck it. I don't really care. Go south.
You're talking about something completely different.
Just do what you want to. Folder. Yeah, that's... I know what you're talking about. It doesn't give us...
I want to go for the exclamation point.
There is no exclamation point. It's just an exclamation point on a yellow folder. That's what you have marked.
No, I have... A. Mine's A, yours is B.
I know that. It's just a exclamation point on a yellow folder.
No, it's not. The yellow
folder... Go for it. Just go for it. Just fucking go for it. Let's not argue about it. It's for main missions, not side missions. So, whatever.
No, that is for side missions. It's to find medals, gun caches, raids, shit like that.
No, every one of these small exclamation points has been for that. The major intel caches, so far, every one that I've interacted with has unlocked a story mission, not side missions.
Yeah, that's for the folder thing that's up there.
Which is what
we're going to.
It's what you have marked. And they have a gunship down there, too.
Fuck that gunship. Take it. Fucking car. There's a lot of guys here.
Yeah, you kind of landed in the middle of them.
Now I know where all the medals are at.
Didn't unlock anything for me.
Bro, it just unlocked that.
What can I say, dude? I'd still got the folder here for me. Maybe I have to interact with it as well. Could be something that I have to interact with as well.
It could be the fucking game glitching out again.
I mean, would it really surprise you if it did glitch out?
I'm gonna get this medal and then fucking we're gonna reset our shit.
I can't do that now. I have to get done with this. So just clear the compound.
You don't want to go with the medal?
We can come back for the medal. The medal is way the fuck 900 meters away. That's only ammo in here. Yeah, see, there's comm supplies.
Look at your hair.
I guess you must have already gotten the comm supplies.
Don't they report on South America and Germany? Hands over Bolivia is gone. It was a CIA front. I was a damn puppet for those American spies. And when I found out, it was too late.
See, now we've got the new mission. Alright, I got everything that's in this main building. Did you already get everything in here?
Yeah. Are you ready to go tomorrow?
There's more shit around here. There's more people in these towers, and I've seen some more supplies. There's like miniguns and everything up here, like, damn. Did you get spotted?
Yes, I don't know, a guy kinda just spawned right there. Oh, see, it's a fucking gun tower fucking a mile away.
It's all clear now. And you're right, it was a gun turret a mile away that was shooting at us. Told you, they had miniguns for days there. Now, do we want their attack chopper or what?
Yeah, I'll just make sure there's no resource shit over here.
There's only one. Oh, comm supplies.
I'm literally not getting anything on my map right now.
It's right on me. You might have picked it up already.
And there's fucking nothing there for me.
And you probably picked it up. Alright, let's see if I can actually use a gun this time on this. Oh yeah! Something's trying to lock on to us.
Are there any people over here? I don't see anything on the map.
There's definitely people here, dude. Like, yeah, definitely 100% there was people up here. It's nothing more than a guard tower, though. Like, there's nothing here, just a guard tower.
Oh, man, nothing's popping up on my fucking map. I don't know why.
It's because we don't have the intel yet for it. It's a brand new area. So we can go get that bonus medal, if you want, and then just proceed clearing. Does that sound good to you?
Yeah, I guess.
That's why I wanted to proceed. Side mission, comms tools? Want that one or no?
Okay, shit. Oh shit, it's gonna see us. It's gonna fucking see us. I can't turn this thing fast enough. I didn't see it. No fucking way. I was right next to the bitch.
Well, hey, it didn't see us. Got a drone up, but there's only a few targets, it looks like. Potentially, might be able to get to that without even having to engage.
Alright, let's see. mine, really?
Yeah, dude, we can just leave. Just grab it and go.
What's right here? Oh, there's more intel for us. Right next to us. Wait.
Oh, gotta go for the sprint on this bastard.
There it is. Now I got all the raids.
Alright, well...
all the side missions now.
There's a very convenient one located, just to the north of us.
You're talking about that one, right?
Apparently not.
Well, I mean, that one's closer. Do you want to go after...
It doesn't matter. We can go... Just go after the one that you have marked. You've got shit on your map I don't have on my map. So just keep that in mind. Like, we're not seeing the same shit, apparently. I don't know if it's because you're talking to the people and I'm not, but the shit is not updating for me, which is dumb.
That fucking glitching is really fucking stupid.
I mean, I know their servers are heavily populated now because it's like 24 hours officially after the game's launched. So everybody has it. You're going to have to bring a helicopter. There's no way up on foot, it looks like.
Yep, I'm going to burn out. I'm getting fucking hammered by something, though.
If you land over here by me, we should be good. I need a ride. Let me just jump up and grab. Whoa. Trying to take my head off. Alright, let's go.
Are you kidding? From what?
This tree. You broke our helicopter with the tree.
What
damn,
tree?
Dude.
There's not a single tree on the damn...
It's a shrub. It's a shrub. You're sitting in the shrub.
The shrub is literally underneath my chopper. There's no fucking way that shrub broke my shit.
You sure? It looks pretty broken to me.
I don't believe this shit, dude.
You broke our gunship with the shrub.
I'm literally about to just reset my fucking game because this glitching crap's getting annoying as fuck.
Do you not see the shrub here?
Yeah, I see the shrub, but it's underneath the chopper. Like,
I know, I guess.
Propeller.
I guess the game doesn't give a shit. The game does not give a shit about where the shrub is, just that it's there. Well, the good thing is I have that recorded, so everybody will be able to see the bullshit that is that shrub. I've got news for you. A shrub like that would not destroy a real helicopter. Like, yeah, you probably wouldn't try and land on said shrub, but it would not destroy the main rotor like that. It's so dumb. Well, we had a gunship. Now, let's see. These stupid ways that our helicopters have gotten their rotors destroyed by A, deploying a drone, B, a shrub. How the hell did you get way down there?
Fucking parachute off the damn cliff.
You jumped off the cliff and were able to open your parachute?
Yeah.
Damn, if I would have done that, I'd face plant in this mountainside.
I think you're closer to it than me anyway, so...
That's alright, I'm sure there'd be some bullshit like scorpion that'll fucking bite me and I'll die from like anaphylactic shock or something. Come on, let me up the mountain. You can tell the parkour climbing bit was an afterthought. Especially because it's like some shit you can climb up and some shit you can't.
Oh.
Also, your character keeps switching from like the left side of your screen to the right side of your screen. It's really that's fucking annoying.
That's from the RB.
Oh. Too bad he won't just say in the fucking center of the screen. It'd be awesome.